can't take it anymore. My mind's about to go to war. I need someone to save me from myself, to hear me cry when I call. Halo guys, welcome back to my channel. Kali ini gua akan share untuk patch 2017 RZ patch 2023 versi 1 option pel transfer latest Januari ini guys. Kali ini gua share untuk penambahan option pel dan menu yang gua pakai ini, nanti gua akan share untuk kalian menu FIFA 23 ini support untuk RZ patch juga ya guys. Jadi kalian tidak perlu khawatir untuk memasangnya, gampang sekali memasang ini. Dan kalian bisa memilih start screennya mau team of the year yang seperti gambar exhibition atau gambar di start screen. Oke guys, kita langsung aja lihat transfer option pel yang udah gua tambahin ini guys. Bentar guys. Nah sini kita cek satu persatu ya. Gua cuma nambahin sedikit saja sih yang gua tambahin di sini, satu Enzo Fernandez dari Benfica ke Chelsea, itu udah deal ya guys. Nah ini dia Enzo Fernandez dari Benfica ke Chelsea, udah deal. Gua nggak tahu nomor punggung berapa, yang penting udah deal. Marcel Sabitzer dari Munchen ke MU, Marcel Sabitzer. Nah ini dia. Oke, Marcel Sabitzer dari itu, dari Munchen ke Manchester United, udah deal juga ya guys. Bagus, udah deal, memang udah diimbang. Oke, mantap. Terus selanjutnya kita di sini Keylor Navas PSG ke Nottingham Forest. Oke, ini udah deal juga Keylor Navas dari itu ke Nottingham Forest. Kitnya belum baru ya guys, belum ada sponsornya. Tinggal tambahin sponsor aja sih kita. Oke, selanjutnya di sini ada Matt Doherty Tottenham ke Atletico Madrid. Doherty juga ada pindah, Unify juga udah sama. Selanjutnya kita cek di sini perpindahan yang gua pindahin itu siapa lagi ya, lupa gua. Nah, bentar. Izabarni Bonamut ada. Gua lupa nih guys, karena ada banyak sih. Setahu gua ada si Izabarni. Oh, Epina, Matias Pina juga udah pindah. Oke, mantap. Marco Ines sudah di Norwich. Dan di sini udah ada Joao Felix juga udah ada. Hakim, oh Hakim Ziyech ini belum pindah ya guys, belum jadi PSG ya. Jadi tidak deal gitulah. Oke, batal ya Hakim Ziyech ya. Untuk Hakim Ziyech udah batal. Matias Pina, Roma, udah, Frederik Elder, semua rodop. Oke, udah. Nah, itu aja sih guys, yang gua pindahin beberapa, sedikit aja sih, tidak banyak, untuk menambah-nambah aja. Kalau kalian mau pakai option pel dari gua juga bisa, langsung kalian bisa download di itu. Dan sesama dengan apa, start screen ini, yang FIFA 23 ini, keren guys, tetap ini. Dan yang udah gua pindahin itu beberapa aja lah. Sisanya dari Bang RZ itu udah full semua dah. Mantap dah. Tinggal beberapa aja dan kita mulai gameplaynya aja guys. Udah lama gua nggak gameplay juga kan. Dan di sini penyerang Chelsea juga banyak banget guys. Banyak banget. Oke, kita pakai Chelsea karena banyak sekali penyerangnya guys, guys. Melawan siapa? Manchester United. Oke. Dan di sini kita game plan dulu. Wih, game plan-nya masih ini ya, World Cup ya. Oh, hijau semua sih. Gimana ngubah? Oh ini. Normal atau random? Oke, random. Di sini 5 menit aja. Oke. Game plan kita rubah lagi. Di sini. Enzo Fernandez belum ratingnya itu ya masih. Masih rating lama ini ya. Enzo Fernandez kita tes dulu. Madueke juga udah ada, kita tes untuk menggantikan Havertz di sini.
Joe Felix juga ada pengganti Sterling. Terus David Lovana juga udah ada, guys. Ya, Mikhailo Mudryk udah ada. Lengkap nih. Mantap nih dari Bang RZ nih. Oke, mantap-mantap. Dah, boleh gas dah. Aman dulu aja. Oke, gasin. Oke, langsung aja kita mulai, guys, gameplaynya, guys.
So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. The teams then, Chelsea against Manchester United. I'm Peter Drury and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Hi everyone and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board.
Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, this guy, Anthony Martial, has to be one of the strengths in this team because he's got the pace, the ability to carry a real menace and take people on, worry defences. I expect to see a lot of passes from deep, looking to set him free, running at defences, and he can cause some concern and fear.
Okay, interesting. Has a hit! Casemiro dinks one in, cuts it out. Eriksen pumps it upfield. Kepa deals with it effortlessly. James. João Felix. No goals as yet. Cut out in the nick of time. De Gea gets it upfield. Koulibaly. Fernandes. Madu. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Tries a through ball. Rafael Varane. Clearance and very necessary. Anthony. Promising cross.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Ziyech. Now the pass. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Bruno Fernandes passes it through. Fernandes. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Aimed long and direct. The half-time whistle goes. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
Chelsea clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Looks like a good ball through. Battles to win it back. Made in by Ziyech. Clears it out of harm's way. Bruno Fernandes. And it's Martial, looks to slip it through, firmly met, has a look and has a go. Shoots! Just off target.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power. good challenge. He just stood firm. Rashford. Weghorst. It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of take.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Malacia
gets his final warning.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Bruno Fernandes.
Deftly done.
He's in!
Now the pass.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Saek.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into indiscipline.
Has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
That's not going to find its target. He's dealt with that well.
And it's Kovacic.
He's gone for it!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, mutt.
And that is it. There will be penalties.
Yeah, neither side has anything to show for some splendid effort, and they certainly aren't showing any signs of easing off, so...